If that's all right. If I buy this, then if I buy tears, it's 900. I'll get to the goodie bag. Jesus. know I can't get the Guinness World Record, don't judge me. I'm like attempting those. I'm gonna attempt them, like. It's a stupid one. I can afford anything in the item shop right now. I'm going way too fast! I don't see people jumping off. It's fine. But I'm facing Omega. I actually don't know why I jump when I have no idea where I'm supposed to, I'm meant to go. I think I want to go here. Like, it's in between Newt, Tilted and Pleasant. I mean, Snobby. I think you guys want that back on. Really think so. I'm put that song back on.
Don't.
guys went on next. That's an ad.
All the way to the right, the last one to the end, and you're gonna see. Now, it's gonna show your Epic account ID. If you show this to anyone, I'm pretty sure they can get in your account. Whenever I've shown that to anyone, but you get 3 lifetime requests. And for the sake of the video, I'm gonna return. I only purchased 2 things in 30 days. I don't believe in wasting that much money on this game. I know people put in $1,000. Absolutely insane. But you see right here, you pick which one. I don't know why you have to give a reason, but I just picked one. Submit the request. Bang. So burn one of your 3. Now remember, you only get
3. No, it's gone like that.
I don't know how that works. Right now, all we know is there's 3. And that's probably all there will be is 3. Who knows? they lose V-Bucks on this, but I mean, it's a cool thing for them to do. It's like, this is something I play 2K. I don't know how many of y'all play 2K. This is something 2K would never do. Get your VC back. Like, come on. But that's it.
I can't believe I just said flock in Irish. That's weird. Flock.
Go ahead and do what you gotta do. I wish it would have been longer than 30 days, bro, but it is what it is. And on that note, we'll catch on the next video. I got gameplay coming real soon. I'm out.
He's out. That guy's out. You're out! Nope. I never liked the song. Even if you guys did, I'm sorry, but I never liked it.
The first thing you're going to want to do after you've gone ahead and got everything set up for yourself, you're going to go ahead and go to the refund screen. If you don't know how to go ahead and do that for yourself right now, people, basically, you're going to go ahead and go to your settings right here. So you can do this by pressing the options button. And as you can see, there is a settings icon right here. You want to go ahead and click on this and then just go all the way over to your like profile right here, guys. You just want to click on submit a request right here, guys. And as you can see, I do only have one refund token left right now, people. So basically what I was doing, the reason I have already lost two refund tokens is because I was trying to find the glitch, and so luckily guys, I actually managed to find the glitch on my last refund token, which was basically my last try of being able to do this glitch for you people. So basically what you're going to want to go ahead and do is just go ahead and refund anything. Of course, as you guys did hear me go ahead and quickly say just after I went ahead and started the video, guys, you will be able to also go ahead and keep your skin or done or whatever you went ahead and bought as well, people. So it doesn't really matter what you go ahead and choose. Of course, if you go ahead and choose a more expensive skin, you're going to go ahead and receive more V-Bucks from this. However, guys, I just want to go ahead and drop a quick disclaimer or two right here, guys. Basically, I'm not sure when Epic Games will actually go ahead and patch this glitch. There hasn't been too many Fortnite glitches like this in the past, so I'm not even sure if Epic Games even knows that this exists right now. And also, guys, the other disclaimer is, if you don't go ahead and do this glitch completely right, what is going to happen is you're going to go ahead and lose one of your refund tokens. Now, I'm not sure if you guys would care about that or not. That's just a quick disclaimer, just in case that you guys would. Anyways, to go ahead and do this glitch right here, if you guys have caught up so far, basically, guys, what you want to go ahead and do is just go ahead and normally refund this right here. So just go ahead and click on item not as expected right here, I think, guys, or whatever it is. And as soon as you press that, guys, of course, right here, you're going to go ahead and see this quick loading screen. Basically, what I want you guys to go ahead and do when you're on this loading screen, I do recommend you guys go ahead and listen to this before you actually go ahead and perform this live while listening to my voice, guys. What you want to go ahead and do is start spamming circle on PlayStation, I think start spamming B on Xbox, and also just doing whatever it is to go ahead and go back on the PlayStation 4 on your phone. So just go ahead and keep spamming the back button for your console or mobile or even PC, guys. Just go ahead and keep spamming that in the helpful, please make sure you go ahead and smack a like on
Easy. Eight HP. Come on. Won't kill two. I used the bench part after I won.
Does this mean I have one win in solos? I don't know what that means. I hope I got a win because that was a waste of time. If I don't, I took 46 self-hems. One win. I got 5 wins. I'm so bad at this game. Like, you guys would hate me. You guys should hate me. Hate me. I'm not buying nothing. I'm not wasting money. Wait, that people don't waste money. Can I just... Bah! I'm sorry. Who can one hand clap here? I'm going to drop my controller if I don't stop. My heart's not even worried, he's just going like... Am I going to limit? Oh no, it's not a limit. I'll take a while stroll. Oh shit, she's mad. Who doesn't like that move? Bloody, get there. Oh, she's gone. We have to take. I know how about that. I'm playing with girls, I'm gonna die. I picked up the chillbook and I shoot. Right, my stories. The looking tip me shake me from her. It gives me a maximum feature. There's a new resolution handed to computers. It's handy free, but won't be too long. The weekly TV, play game ball. Time to get off the house. The crazy days of space invaders, raiders, arcade potatoes. All I have armor, SMG, LMG, and a big bomb, and I'm not taking those today. For green. Sam, I'm not, I don't care. If I get back, I'm swapping it down. I don't know.
Oh my god, that was class.
What's wrong with this game? Boy, oh boy, why does it love me now that I got my first solo win? Oh yeah. I'm going Hogwarts. This is Blitz, so this is where I'm getting these good luck. I'm worried about it, bro. Not even worried about it, bro. Thank you. honest, I do not like to see fours. Up to you. Let's go to school, people just like not go. By the way, I didn't like to see me. The psychology of my fingers. Really? Right, my poems don't look at different. I didn't like. First thing, first thing, first, I'ma say all the words I'ma hear. I'm fired up and tired of the way the things are going. I was broken from a young age. Checking my soap and write my poems. Totally good taking me, shaking me from high. And it led me to H-E-L-W-W-W-W. You guys can have whatever you want in there. Just let me know if you want me to, Barry, my name is Deadpool, I just said if you want to me, that's my name. That's only for me. My brother is higher and he's called Crazy Boy. Well, more like Crazy Boy. This game I made against me. My friend on. Yo, is my friend on? Yes or no? Hello? He's not on, for frick's sake. My poems are good. What's my six challenges? Yep, 50, what the hell? I gotta search this up. Search between. Sorry guys, if I. my phone, don't judge me for taking so long. So, you're telling me I have to do that? Right.
Can I get my chocolate, please? Yes.
Plotting! And yes, I'm watching Mark's Man. Don't judge me. I like him. He's my favourite. Who likes bananas? It's near a tree. It's near a tree. Daddy, it's near a tree. But here. Bah! Am I going over there? Yeah, I can make it there. Oh, that train is there? Oh, shit. Followed him. Mario waits for pizza. Mario waits for Mr. D Trot destroyed his phone. Hey bro. Come at me. Mommy. Boy. Yeah, come here, bro, and go. Oh! He's shy. He's eating my mushrooms. Why's he eating my mushrooms? My mushrooms? Mario, wait. What mean that? Mario, I got that fruit. Oh my god, I'm going by myself. I'm tier 52, Daniel. Be done. Darius here. Actually, I don't remember. I'm dumb. Let's see if he's online today. Let's see if he's online. When is he gonna be online? We'll see who can join. You saw me get my first solo win. You guys saw me and you guys hit me because I only have places in the top 25. 72, 77. What can I buy? I can buy everything. I can buy anything in that game shop. Anything I want. You can't beat me. I'm in edit. You want some lemonade? Just saying, but I'm not. He hasn't sponsored me. But go check out Red Guy Rocky's channel. So, guys, or Tina the Tiger, or Goldie. Don't know about Unicorn Man. I went the soap garage. H-E-B. Me. Delaney is so cool. My God, there's someone else. Oh my God. That's a stick. Oh, he's got my thing. You're free, why? He's wee shit. He should be dead by knife. He's only on 8 health and I missed every shot because he's a hacker. And you guys should know that. Don't hit him if you're around. Because he's a hacker. Like it hurts. My friend, oh my. I forgot I'm notifications when my friends come on. Turn my notifications when I'm here. Oh, he actually has it. I'm never gonna. was only back off, mister. Anyway, I have that too. Wait! Everyone pick your marks. People are seven. Everyone hates me. Everyone hates me. Banana, 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 banana. The most I've gotten in the game was, I think, 6. And I died by fall damage. F-I-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-L-
starts to stop again. Oh, okay. Disha. Flood your nuts. The respect looks sick. Sonny, hey! I will immediately grab chicken nuggets. Is that what it's called? Oh, no, it's not. What do you mean? Oak. I can buy anything in the end shop. But I'm too lazy. Sonny, hey. So Legos. What's this school? Oh no, I know this one. Chrissy. Damn, did I do that for Dardo? I did that for Dardo. That's where it is though. It's, I hope we're in Gracie Grove. If I'm able to do this, I hope God, no one starves me, and I also think I can do this.
Stars, and I will also be uploading a location for the Blockbuster Star as soon as I'm able to complete this week's challenge. So stay tuned for that, guys, and be sure to hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel and want to stay up to date on all of the Fortnite tips and tricks and guides. Now, with all that out of the way, guys, here is where you are going to find this week's hidden star from following the treasure map within Greasy Grove. You're going to want to try to land here on top of the staircase. Grab your star as quickly as possible and just get out of here. There's going to be tons of people landing on this spot, and there's a good chance that they're going to break everything around here, making it pretty hard for you to get this star. So hopefully this does help you guys out. And like I said before, I will upload the Blockbuster Star as soon as I complete this week's challenge. So if you guys do want to try it and find that, I will leave a link down in the description for that video, or try to put a little annotation here at the end so you guys can just click right on over to that new star. So good luck with this week's challenges. You will need to complete those in order to get those Blockbuster Stars out of the way as well. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Use my phone for tricks, tips and tricks. If I can go put music on, just don't really like something. It makes me annoyed. Oh, here it is. Since no one came here, I think, I hope.
Yep. Oh, he's new. I just grabbed a bunch of plants and go like, I'm too lazy. That's how lazy I am. We have a home here, we wish cage. in his chest. Go do 1 hour stream of me camping. Let you know when it's 1 hour. Then you guys can hop in and watch this. Right? Right. My god, that bird just flew so close to my house. Almost 1 hour, guys. I've been on the stream for 1 hour. My god. I can do this. Never give up, nay, nay, nay. Never give up, nay, nay, nay. Let me love you. Let me love you. Hey, believe. In 3, 2, 1. We're in one. We're 1 hour straight. Goodbye, everybody.